guys, Kayla here. We're doing just a NYX haul. Now, I just recently came back from shopping, so I bought a few things there, and then when I was on vacation, I bought a few things from there as well. So I'm just gonna start with things that I bought today, and then we'll just move down. So the first thing I bought was the NYX Glitter Cream Palette in Bronze Goddess, and I love these because I'm gonna show you why in a minute. Why I love these, I'll show you at the end. And then the next thing I bought was the Diamond Lipstick in Dusty Rose, and I love this color. I'm actually wearing it right now with the next thing I'm going to show you, and then I'm wearing it also with just the NYX with the Super Shine lip gloss. And then the next thing is the NYX the matte black, and I like this color for my waterline actually. Sometimes I use it for a base, but I'm doing like a cute little like pink smoky eye, but mostly I like to use it for my waterline. And then when I was on vacation, I bought 4 jumbo eyeshadow pencils. I bought lavender milk, bronze, and strawberry milk. I love these colors. You can see them. And then I bought the glitter and this. I'm so excited to use. Like, this color is so vibrant. I love it so much. You do have to be really careful with this stuff, obviously, because it makes such a mess, but I don't care really that much because it's so pretty. And then the last thing I bought was another palette. It's just the neutral palette. If I can get off my finger. Now, this first color, on camera it looks like white cream. It's actually pink, like off camera, and then these two look the same. Maybe this one's a little darker on camera, but it's pretty much the same. Now, this for this last color, I love it on my eyebrows because my eyebrows are kind of already dark anyway, and then just gives it an extra pop of color on my eyes. Now, that's pretty much it. That's all I bought. I also bought another palette before in my bathroom, but it's another cream palette. And I think it has like the word summer. I can't remember. It's the colors like gold, like the teal green, white, pink, and purple. But I'll open the cream one for you guys. Now, with the creams, with these ones, you have to dig really deep down into them because when I first touch them, they're the actual like powder. Here, I was kind of gonna touch it. See, like they're kind of already powdery. As you like dig deep in down into them, they will get creamier because this is like the first layer is always like kind of the hardest to get through. Not after you get through the first layer, you're all good. Now I'm wearing this color, these colors on my lips. Now this one's Dusty Rose, and the lip gloss doesn't have the name on it unless I'm like totally blind because the writing is so tiny. Yeah, it's really tiny, but the color is like pretty much the same, like from the stick. It's like that from the stick, and then here's the color from the lipstick itself. This thing's being complicated again. Okay, so they're pretty much the same. Now on camera, it is a little darker. This is kind of a bad lighting spot, but it's not that bad. So they're pretty much the same. Then I like this too because it has a little bow on the lid, which is really cute. But that's all I bought. Now, NYX products right now are my absolute favorite. I just like them because they're really, really good quality for the money. And again, they're not expensive at all. Like, there's some products that are like a little more, but they're not like, nothing is like over for the actual like products themselves for like like the face products, nothing is over like $12. But once you get into the brushes, some of them are like 30. So, but the brushes that I use, I love them so much. But I've really looked at a lot of the brushes because I was kind of running late already. But I am excited to go back and look at those brushes. Maybe they're selling under 10 or something. But let me know down below if there are any, or maybe like 11 or 12. Kind of nothing over like 20 will be good for me. I'm kind of looking more for like eye brushes. I have a lot of face ones already, so I'm okay with that. Because I think it was like a foundation brush. I never looked at the name, but I think it was like 30 or something. So that's kind of over my like budget, but that's okay because if it's quality, I don't really mind. But I don't really want to spend that on a brush because the brushes that I use are really good quality as well. So they're like $4 or $5. So that's always good for me as well. But yeah, that's pretty much for the video. But comment down below and subscribe, and just let me know if you other like NYX products that are your favorite, because I'm gonna we'll do a video response for your type of NYX haul. And I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.